Good morning. Wanda Faye here. It is Sunday, April 29th, 2018, about 6:45 a.m. Pacific time. Thank you, God. Psalm 141. Lord, I cry unto thee. Make haste unto me. Give ear unto my voice when I cry unto thee. Let my prayer be set forth before thee as incense, and the lifting up of my hands as the evening sacrifice. Set a watch, O Lord, before my mouth. Keep the door of my lips. Incline not my heart to any evil thing, to practice wicked works with men that work iniquity, and let me not eat of their dainties. Let the righteous smite me, it shall be a kindness, and let him reprove me, it shall be an excellent oil, which shall not break my head. For yet my prayer also shall be in their calamities, when their judges are overthrown in stony places. They shall hear my words, for they are sweet. Our bones are scattered at the grave's mouth, as when one cutteth and cleaveth wood upon the earth. But mine eyes are unto thee, O God the Lord. In thee is my trust. Leave not my soul destitute. Keep me from the snares which they have laid for me, and the gins of the workers of iniquity. Let the wicked fall into their own nets, whilst that I withal escape. Father, we thank you for this word. Thank you for your word, Lord God Almighty. We thank you for this day, and your mercies are new every morning. Father, I lift up anybody out there that's hurting. I intercede for the hurting today, first of all. But first of all, I pray for our leaders, because the Bible said, pray first of all. So we can pray for all of them. We can pray for our leaders, and we can pray for those that are hurting. Father God, thank you, Lord, for life, and thank you for eternal life. I pray, God Almighty, for pastors today in churches and congregations, Lord, all over America and all over the world, Lord. I pray for your people, Lord. I pray for those people that can't meet together physically. Father, I pray for people in countries where they can't hold a church service because Christianity offends them in their country, the leaders. So set people free, set leaders free. We thank you, Father God, for freedom of religion and freedom of speech. Thank you, Father God Almighty. Protect, lift up, bless, and save, God Almighty, in the name of Jesus. Lord, thank you, Lord. We just worship you. We thank you, God Almighty. We worship you, for you alone are worthy to be praised. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for salvation. Okay, everybody, have a great day. God bless you. Be safe. Be healthy. Healed. Every need supplied. And God's grace is sufficient. Thank you for your grace, Lord, which is sufficient in every circumstance. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen. Have a great day, everybody. God bless. Love you. Bye. Bye.